Warning, the following video may contain strong language and material which may not be suitable for some. This video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised. Welcome to the life of me and my two best friends. We're all done with college and decided to take on the world together. That's Francisco. He's more of the quiet twin with the coolest style ever. He's such a romantic, but also can be very shy when it comes to girls. We bump heads a lot, but at the end of the day, we are best friends and we love each other. That's Carlos. He's the gay best friend that every girl wished to have. He's very blunt and will tell you the truth whether it hurts or not. But he is the best person to go to for advice, and I know I can always count on him. And then there's me, Gia. I'm the loud, crazy, and over-the-top one.
What day is it?
I like to live my life one day at a time and be present in every moment. My friends mean the world to me, and they honestly make life easier. We're trying to find our path in life while giving the dating life a try. We may hit a few bumps along the way that will get us into trouble, but life can be wild when there's one plus double. Because I woke up super early today, like trying to get niggas out of bed, and nobody wants to get up, and then now everybody wants to play the "ooh, what are we doing today" kind of card, and I'm like, and then you decide you want to go back to sleep, so you guys are the cause of us wasting all this time.
You're literally sitting here not complaining about anything happening. Yeah,
I'm not complaining. Whatever. I just snapped because it's just now everybody wants to try to do something.
Well, you wasn't trying
when
to
we waste hella time doing nothing. I tried to get your ass up for how long, Carlos?
You did not try hard enough.
I did. I opened the blinds and everything. Lies. We were awake, Francisco, and you were snoring. Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Alright, so Griffith Observatory, and then maybe go back to Universal City Walk.
Crazy.
Universal City Walk.
Yeah,
there were mad stores there.
Fucking Ike player.
What the fuck? Was exciting and great.
This is fucking crazy already. Shit.
The curse is real, man.
You know, like Ike. The curse is actually real, you know.
What? Wow. Of all fucking Fire Emblem players to fucking take it, I wanted it to be Kongo so that he gets upset by a fucking Fire Emblem player. What the fuck?
Oh my god. The buttons are pressing.
Did you put the location here?
Enough. Oh, look at
that deliciousness.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum. Delicious.
So, tell me what I want, what I really, really want.
Francisco is the blackest person I know. Chicken and waffles.
I am obviously the blackest person.
And Carlos is the average person. Still looks delish. There's butter in a pack.
Never misses his mouth. Stop. Now you're doing it on purpose.
I never miss my mouth. Never go.
No, you never miss the side of your mouth, I mean.
Two of 30 rings of fire.
I need to watch him when he eats that time, because this doesn't make no sense.
It just makes no sense how it just sits there and he like never.
Guys,
but the funny part is that you still didn't get the food that I was talking about, which is not the milkshake. And it's like a bust.
Well, obviously not the milkshake because you said something before I put it there.
No, but not. But like, you still don't feel the other food that's still there? You gross boy. He is a gross boy.
That's how you annihilate some food.
Lightweight over there, still working on it.
12 more minutes?
Yeah. That shit ain't close.
For what?
For this observatory.
So, a 12-minute drive is
I want to know what happens when we get to the top in Carlin.
A 30-minute walk.
The parking lot is looking pretty little.
The fuck is wrong with y'all bitches?
But is this something we could just get out of our car for 2 seconds real quick? Or
right.
Nah, I'm trying to enjoy the deal.
Right.
Or maybe someone will leave right when we get there. I'm trying to see if there's like a spot.
I don't know, but basically, we could always come back fucking here, because look at all these damn empty parking spots. That whole lot is empty, so even if we went there to check, it would be so easy to come back here and park, because it's so empty. I want to know exactly.
Alright, we about to go see the Hollywood sign from the Griffith Observatorium or whatever the fuck.
Wait, can you show the people?
This one right here got a problem.
Look at this.
She was really about to sit in the car and really just not even fucking see shit today. Cause some fucking sandals.
Stop it.
Little bitch.
No.
But look at the scenery though. Look at the scenery right here. You can't get the shit in Jersey. This literally looks like Africa, right?
Holy fuck, this stupid app.
I got it just
got
hot.
Oh, you're right.
You said it got hot?
Is there a fire?
Yeah.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus, this is the fire. Look at this beautiful scenery.
Yo, wait, what the fuck just happened? Got
is that underwear?
He's gonna go through that.
Why does it look a lot more lit?
Word. Where the hell is she though?
Where? It'll be summer's right here.
No, we're way far behind.
She didn't turn around, did she? Yo, this is fucking awesome. She's right there. She's right there.
You're almost there, Gio. You can do it. You can do it.
No, it's all worth it. The view up here is awesome. Well, that's the price you gotta pay.
You'll be fine.
Hurry up, daylight's a wasting.
Oxygen's overrated.
Right.
That's true.
What?
I'm telling you, man, it's gonna be parking spots.
It's gonna be what?
It's gonna be parking spots.
I don't care, this is something to do.
It is something to do.
Alright, the view is awesome. We're almost there. Look at this. Look at this fucking view.
Don't say that. I finally catch up with the twins. I know, right? They're gonna go get way ahead of me really fast. Man, there's always so much steepness. Get that down there. How's it taste?
It was warm and unsatisfying.
Ew.
Walmart got the job done.
Mm-mm.
Maybe if it came out faster, I was trying.
Oh no, that was gross.
No, it wasn't
good. I mean, it was just warm. I like ice cold water. Save some for the fish.
Well, we rushed it, moving way too fast. We crushed it, but it's in the past. We can make this late through the curtains of the waterfall. So say. So it's here I stand as a broken man, but I found my friend. Now I'm falling down through the crashing sound, and you come around. And you rush to me, and it sets us free, so I fall to my knees. So say.
Agreed. The tide is high, but I'm holding on. I'm gonna be your number one.
The highest tide.
So, Carlos, where are we?
The tide is high, but I'm holding on, right? Okay, well, right here. Put it over here and read.
It's your boy Franny.
We're about to educate y'all niggas.
From the Griffith Observatory.
There
look,
you go.
We're gonna tell you about tides, right?
At the planetarium. Look, so if you look right here, right, the height of the tides you experience depends on the topography of the coastline where you live, right? The biggest tidal changes at sea level happen where the natural geography forces into the water narrow and it's invaded.
Can you tell us what that means?
The water is spread out, so it can only move up and down throughout the day. Okay, not at night. Layman's terms.
Come on, Mr. Geography.
In layman's terms, the tide is high.
But I'm holding on.
The tide is high.
Come on, Mr. Geography. Tell us what it means.
All right, so tides are dependent on geography. Where water is forced into narrow inlets and bays is where you get the most serious tides.
Are you sure of this?
I have my sites, my citations right here.
Another one.
Like a little crevice thing where water
is
like,
we know what it is.
Did you make?
Bays.
Franny is just making. Hey, goth girl, can we see your face? Oh my god.
Have the Bay nice of Fundy, hands. Nova Scotia. Oh, I know that.
Do you? This is so cool. Yeah, where am I at? Thank you.
What is this to, Carlos?
Yep. I think you met.
This is
awesome. Wow. Look at that beautiful art. Oh my god.
Yeah.
He's touching. Oh. Okay.
Wait, why am I not?
Cause it's like where I am. Come over here. Yeah, where Fran is. Just means you're ugly. All right, get out. Let Carlos go. Perfect selfie mirror. That would be so exciting.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our hourly presentation of, or our hourly demonstration of our Tesla coil. They light up as if they were plugged in. So to understand what's going on here, you should be familiar with the concept of conductors and insulators. So just in case you aren't, I'll go over it real quick. Now you may have also noticed that when